outright mockery of the U.S. military's inability to either capture or kill Suwadi Sadano. The guerrilla leader has appeared on the front lines of nearly every major, being sold over the internet and have become popular across the world. Even their wearers seem largely unsure whether or not irony is.
I mean, it seems like we went to war without declaring anything, and a war we're kind of losing. I don't know what's...
Bringing the smallpox vaccination death toll to 6. Still no word from government officials regarding...
You're just about in position.
Right. I see the abandoned, but where's the shipyard?
Underground. The dock was made for submersibles.
Ground check in my sector. Sure it's not another bird has? It's all right. I'll take a look.
Thank you.
GPS shows you're a stone's throw from the control room. Walk softly and use that technician. If you raise the sub yourself, you're going to bring up a lot of Dara Dandoa, who won't be happy to see you.
You're underestimating my charm.
Just sending an update back home.
What about your patrol?
It'll still be there when I finish.
Why's the light out?
It's broken. Listen, let me finish this email to my sister.
Sure. Tell her I haven't forgotten.
Go to hell.
Your English.
Super!
Super. I need you to raise that submarine.
Why?
Because hurting people ruins my sweet disposition.
Yes, right away.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Supposed to surface for another 4 hours. Garen, are you there? Answer me if you're there. Otherwise, I'm pulling the alarm.
Tell him we're kosher.
What?
Tell him nothing's wrong.
Okay. There's no problem. I had a warning light flash on the ballast tanks. I'll put you back under as soon as they're fixed.
Copy that. Thanks.
Please, don't hurt me.
Grimm's daughter's got her hands on Komodo's security personnel protocols. Inside that submarine, you're going to be outmanned and outgunned.
That's everywhere I go.
I'm gonna go down a cup of coffee. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Can you bring me a cup?
No.
You know the equipment's too sensitive for us to drink in here.
Fisher, what do we got, Grimm?
Just need to find the terminal's ID number. There, looks like we've got 5 subscribers, satellite phones.
U.S. numbers?
Yeah, Echelon's linking them to a private military corporation, something called Displace.
We'll run a cross-check on their recent contracts. 5 PMCs line up pretty nicely with our 5 POX boxes.
What's my part?
Amityville time. Get out. If we got the POX boxes, then there's nothing stopping us. The Joint Chiefs will want to move fast. Rendezvous with Cohen. It's about time you introduced yourself to Sedona.
Thank you.